never been so scared in my life. The ground was literally shaking, and there were people screaming all around me. I watched my house crumble. I know it wasn't just the shaking of the ground alone that destroyed my home, but it was also because it was built in the cheapest way possible, against all building codes and on a foundation of bribes.